Good afternoon and welcome to Principal's Perspectives at Nagoya International School. I'm here today on the fourth floor of the East Building and in one of our lovely art rooms, and we have a grade 10 art show going on at the moment. So I'd like to introduce you to one of our artists, and she's going to tell us a little bit about her process.
My painting is a modern interpretation of this classical artwork, and I've added a modern, like a phone, a girl holding her phone, and that shows the like technology we use in the modern world today.
My piece was a recreation of Botticelli's The Birth of Venus. I drew inspiration from the composition and the other aspects of this piece. For my piece, I wanted to comment on identity.
My art project for this year is pottery, and my inspiration was where I'm from, Korea, and I also got inspired by Korean pottery and also the ancient pottery. And with these two ideas, I mixed it with colors, and color was the main goal, to make it colorful and also having meaning to it.
Well, that's just a little bit of some of our talented grade 10 students and their art show. I hope you enjoyed it, and we hope you pop by next time. Bye.